what's your emergency?
I don't know. I just got home and my front door is wide open and there's blood everywhere. Billy, you stay there. Do not come in here.
Sir, can you see anyone injured inside?
I don't know. My wife, she's here. I know she's here, but I can't find
sir,
her.
Sir, listen carefully. I need you to leave the house now. Do you understand? Step out of the house.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Because he was on call today.
No, I don't know his schedule, you psycho.
Ah. Yes, I know, he's very cute. Not really. No, I'm good actually. I also have that pizza in the freezer, so I can just make that.
Are you serious? I was gonna...
Fine, I'll go to the store tomorrow, I think.
Oh, you're not hungry?
Yeah, I wonder why. Maybe because you ate my pizza. Well, I haven't smashed my laptop yet, so I feel like it's a moral victory.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah. I don't know, I think maybe I should stay here this weekend and work on it.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, what? No.
The deadline is Monday.
No, forget that.
I have...
No. There's no way. We're going. We're going.
Oh, my God. Oh, I'm so tight.
You are kind of tense.
How can you tell?
Well, you know, I'm a doctor. I'm trained in these matters. I know where all the parts are.
Do you have a cure for me, doctor?
I do. I do have a cure. Maybe I'll whip up a cure for you. It's all very scientific. With pressure points and chakras and things like that. Feel that? Oh, that looks good.
Okay, babe, don't stop. Come on. Somebody out there?
Go check.
Oh, come on.
Baby, go check.
Game's over. You've had your fun. Fucking pervert.
That you're going out of town. Decaf. Please, tell me that she's smoking too much weed.
I just need a couple days for a little R&R.
R&R, honey. Can you say deadline? Look, I told Roger we'd have the new pages by Tuesday. Now, I know I'm a product of the Los Angeles school system, but that is 5 days.
I know. I just...
Yeah, I'm just a little bollocks out.
Bollocks?
Like the exercise machine on late night TV with Chuck... What's his name?
Wow. No.
I thought some minor... I don't know, just a little blah.
Don't you say it!
No, you don't. You listen to me.
No, you do not. Listen, come over to my place, hang out on the couch, kick back a couple of martinis, you'll be fine.
As tempting as that sounds, I'm gonna stick to the plan.
But don't worry, you will have your pages by Monday, I promise.
Does this plan have anything to do with the doctor?
He's always part of the plan.
Love. Has he even put a ring on it yet?
We're taking our time.
Sweet story. Okay, listen, you go and get bow-fingered or whatever it is you're calling it, and I want to make sure that I have brilliance on my desk no later than Monday afternoon.
Stands on two. Okay. All right, I gotta go, baby doll. I love you. Bye-bye.
We look good, we look fly, we look happy because we're all high like we should.
Hey, Cuddlebutt, it's me. Went straight to voicemail, so I'm guessing you're getting close. Yay, cell phone reception in the mountains. Woo. Anyway, the key's under the bright yellow flower pot by the door with a big sign on it that says keys under here in case you want to rob this house. No, I'm just kidding. There's a cabin next door, but nobody's ever there. Fridge is full of food, but there's no booze. Giving you a heads up there. Plan accordingly. All right. I'll try you later. Love you. Bye.
Yeah, the DJ in our head has got us feeling.
Ah, good afternoon.
Wine.
Pretty much slim pickings, but what we have is on the back wall.
Thank you.
No.
Is there a party I wasn't invited to?
Sorry? Oh, no, just us talking about the weekend.
Okay. For a moment there, my feelings were hurt. So, you staying up this way?
Yeah, my boyfriend's family's cabin, which needed things to be quiet for a couple days.
Oh, yeah, which cabin is that?
Really angling for that party invite, huh?
I'm sorry. We're really nosy up here.
Oh, no, I'm sorry. It's Big City Manners, right? The Conrad Cabin in Northdale.
$35.47.
Oh, okay. Thanks.
Be careful up there. I mean, there's not much in the way of humans this time of year, if you know what I mean.
Well, you know, I'm counting on that. So, you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Well, it was nice chatting with you.
You too.
Got you.
Yes, you have.
Wasn't sure if I'd reach you with the shitty cell service up there.
Well, lucky me. My GPS says 3 miles.
Oh, well, you're almost there. Welcome to Northdale. Really? Home of the, I don't know what they're the home of, but it's ours for the weekend.
Oh, I can't wait. I wish you were coming tonight.
Well, me too. After this fucking week, brutal.
Come to me, babe. I'll make it all better.
Yeah, I'm aware of your skill set. what gets me through the day. Hey, but look at it this way. You're gonna have a whole day to work on the book.
Yay.
I have no interest in writing for three-year-olds anymore. They're stupid. They lack all thought and reason.
Aw. You're gonna make a wonderful mother someday.
Got my message, right?
Yes.
Thank you. I would have died without wine.
Wow.
Stop. You know what I mean.
Got you.
You're a snot flying drunk.
Hey, I think I'm here.
It's nice, right?
What, the front door is open. Jack?
Hello? Blake?
Jack?
Thank you.
Payback's a bitch.
You look tired.
That's because I am.
ER8 is open. Take a quick nap.
Oh, that sounds so good. Thank you. Another whole pile. Yeah, that'd be good because Blake would kill me if I slept all weekend.
Oh, that's right. This is the big weekend. Nervous?
No. Maybe a little.
Don't be. You have nothing to worry about. You're two peas in a pod.
Oh, that's really corny. But thank you. You should probably hang on to these, Heather. I have a nap to do. Wake me in an hour.
Sure thing. Why not?
Some interesting reading.
My wife got some miniature quizzes.
Your secret's safe with me, sir.
Is there something I can help you with?
It's talking about this. It just came in.
Northdale?
Yep.
Isn't that where?
Thank you.
this place. Leave
me
a message.
Baby! Hey, I'm on my way. I gotta make a quick little stop at the hospital, I promise. I'm in and out 2 minutes. And then I'm coming after you. Can't wait to see you. You better not be smoking.
Thank you.
go.
No, no, shit! Shit! Fucking kidding me!
Sheriff Logan.
Hi, this is Dr. Jack Conrad. I'm calling because I'm hoping I can get someone to do a wellness check for me.
Is this a medical emergency?
I don't know, really. It's more of a gut feeling, I guess. It's my fiance, well, my girlfriend. Her name's Blake Sinclair, and she's up there alone, and I have not been able to get in touch with her.
Cell phone service around here is sketchy at best. Drives us nuts.
Oh, no, I know, I get it, but there's something strange here because I've called several times and it's always gone straight to voicemail.
And the last time I called,
someone picked up the phone. I mean, I could hear them.
It was like someone was there. I could hear them listening, but no one talked. And then it disconnected.
I called right back, and then it sounded like someone was smashing the phone or something.
Okay, what's her location?
Well, she's up in Northdale in my family's cabin.
Northdale?
Yeah. It's about 4 miles out of town off the
Douglas Pine Highway.
Stand by, doctor. Callie! Get in here. Doctor, what's your address up there in Northdale?
31 South Sycamore.
31 South Sycamore. Is this the number I can reach you on with the 479 area code?
Yeah,
that's my cell. I'm on my way up there now.
We're about an hour from there. I'll send a patrol car up there to take a look.
Thank you. Appreciate that. Like I said, I don't know why this is bugging me. It's more of a gut feeling,
I guess, but...
Sometimes those are the best kind. Drive carefully.
Thanks.
Northdale?
Yeah. Northdale.
It's a pretty popular place as of late.
Yeah, I have to agree with you on that. So many things going missing. Why don't you take a little ride up there, poke around a bit?
Copy that.
Thank you.
Thank you. Weird.
Callie. Callie.
Go, Sheriff.
You've got to make it over to the Conrad house. We haven't heard from him. And he's not picking up. Something's not right.
On my way.
I want to hear something the minute you hear something. You got that?
Yes, sir.
Lynn.
Sir?
Don't piss me off. Watch your back.
Copy that.
Thank you.
sheriff's department.
Thank you. Chance to read the new material over the weekend.
Well?
And it's quite the departure.
And?
Well, we love it.
Of course you do, because she's a genius.
Who would have thought that we would have gotten a book like this out of Blake Sinclair?
I did. That's who.
Well, of course you did, Nina. Is there a title yet?
The Survivor.
Okay, well, we will go with a major release here in the U.S., and then we will blitz the international market with translations.
Penny's here. How you doing?
Good.
Great. How's your mom?
She's good, thank you.
Good. Babe, we gotta go.
I don't know why you have to watch every single trailer all the time.
I like the trailers.
Oh, hey, Penny. Oh, you look so cute.
Thank you.
How's your mom?
She's good, thanks.
Okay, good. So Ashley's asleep, so you are all good there. And there's food in the fridge, so just help yourself. Oh, you have her number, right?
Honey, she's had her number for 2 years.
Don't be a smartass. You guys go. Have a good time.
We will try.
And just don't put the TV too loud.
See ya.
Bye.
Thank you.
Ashley?
Scared.
What?
A monster.
There are no such thing as monsters. I promise. Back to bed. Your mom will kill me if you're not asleep when they get home. Ashley, you're shaking.
I promise there's no monsters.
That's right. There are no monsters.
And who's that?
Someone breaking down the door. I jumped up out of bed and started crawling across the floor. Psycho cinema, paranoia, murder mystery. Super thriller, fearless killer, oh babe, don't you see? I'm a victim. Look what they've done to me. One more beat for oral me. I'm a victim. Why put the blame on me? One more beat for oral me. Beating. He's a Tarantino, Alfred Hitchcock, psychopathic Stephen King. That kind of love is so X-rated, that is what I've always hated.